If you had 4 apples and I took away 3, how many apples would you have left?
4.